Chira Brian 1 to 1. Azziad Nasenya Wafuna is a book. Ni malaya yu design. Sikuwa najua. Anadimiwa na kila mtu. Kwani hujiheshimu? Kwani huheshimu hiyo kuma yako? Kwani uko na talent ngine gani kama sio kudance na kuraise hiyo matako? Najua Azziad.
Bomba is on record for the accused person.
You'll appear alongside Mr. Kiprono for the accused person.
We are ready to take it.
You know, perhaps before we can take the plea, there are certain housekeeping issues.
Yeah.
Mr. Wabomba. Mm-hmm. Perhaps before we can take the plea, there are certain housekeeping issues that we need to bring to the attention of the court. And maybe my colleague, Mr. Kiprono, can address you on the same before we take the plea, Your Honor.
Yes, thank you, Your Honor. The accused here was arrested on Thursday at noon. My lady, today is Monday. Your Honor, we realize that the Constitution, under Article 49, 1F, requires an accused person to be presented before a court of law 24 hours later. My Lord, did the state have no watches? So as we proceed, his constitutional rights have been violated. Under Article 25, the right to fair trial cannot be limited as well. And so perhaps this court should take judicial notice of that as we proceed.
I think the court has just appropriately guided that being a constitutional issue that can be canvassed in a different forum. For purposes of today, we have not been given a reason to defer the plea under Article 49. Very clear that the accused person should either take the plea or be informed of the charge. There being no reason to defer the plea taking, we pray that the suspect herein do plead to the charge. With respect to the file, the argument of the time, that can be conversed in a different forum. However, I just take the court to take also judicial notice that the suspect herein was arrested in Nakuru and booked at Meningai Police Post, Meningai Police Police Station, before he was ferried to Nairobi.
So can we proceed with three? I'm not seeing any issues.
Yes, you can proceed with three.
That is on record, we proceed with three.
Much of
that.
French, charged with cyber harassment, contrary to Section 27(1)(c) of the Computer Misuse and Cybercrime Act, Number 5, 2018. On 15th day of July 2023, at Kabrak within Nakuru County, knowingly went live and posted videos on your verified TikTok account at Chira Brian 1 to 1, Azziad Nasenya Wafuna is a whole, ni malaya yu design, si siku anajua yale anadinywa na kila mtu. Kwani hujiheshimu? Kwani huheshimu hiyo kuma yako? Kwani uko na talent nyingine gani kama sio kudance na ku raise hiyo matako? Najua Azziad ulichukuliwa juu ya hiyo matako soft soft. Tutajua kama sio hiyo matako yako soft soft ungekuwa mahali uko. Knowing to be false, sure not true.
False.
No, Your Honor, the state is not objecting.
We just proceed and we want to make this case. It's just a case like any other case and an accused person like him. So there is no objection to bond, and I will give reasonable bond terms as stipulated in the constitution, isn't it? I know sometimes being reasonable is also relative, but I think what I give is what I will not give any other person. I just realized every attention that is being drawn to this particular case. For me, I'm looking at the charge sheet. I don't know who Brian is. I don't know whether he's here because I've seen Azziad, at least I know Azziad from the media, but I don't know Brian. So, but the case before court for me is a normal plea. So let us handle it as a normal case, isn't it?
Yes.
So plea of not guilty entered. Sorry, Mr. Kiproto?
Kiproto,
sorry.
Yes, as much as it's a normal case, it is not the contest that he has spent over 24 hours inside. And so, as you come up with the reasonable cash flow, please keep that in mind.
And also, our second application was for us to be supplied with copies of the statement and the charge sheet and any other documentation that the prosecution intends to rely on during the trial.
So, cash bail of 50,000 shillings plus a credit of 100,000. Do you want bond also?
Cash bail is fine, yeah. We can have cash bail.
Or a bond of 100,000. We'll check a date you can be supplied. We'll check a picture, we have the registry there. Trial on 7th of September.
It's convenient. Court number 2. It's convenient,
thank you. Court number 2. On the next file.
11th at 2 of 2023. Lydia Nyambura Kimani. Chira.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
Good afternoon.
The matter is Meroka here alongside. Yes, I appear alongside Ms. Gitai for the state. This is